He's a bit deaf. So a bit louder, Wacken Eagle!